Hi everyone, good day or good night, good evening to everyone that are watching this video right now. I will giving again some tips to improve your English conversation as well as your English written skills. Number one, you must read aloud every day. Well, this is an indispensable to your greatest progress in speech culture. So reading aloud, if properly done, compels you to pronounce the words properly, instead of skimming over them as like in a silent reading. It gives you the additional benefit of receiving a vocal impression of the rhythm and structure of the composition. So keep in mind the following purposes of your reading practice by reading aloud. Here are some few important tips and advice. To improve your speaking voice, you read aloud in order to acquire a distinct enunciation. Next is to cultivate correct pronunciation. Next also is to develop an English style. And number five, to increase your vocabulary or stock of words. And also, do not forget, by reading aloud, you can order to store your memory with facts and also to analyze an author's thoughts, the books that you are reading. And lastly, to broaden your general knowledge. And that's it. You must read aloud every day as much as possible in order for you to develop your speech, in order also to develop your quality of delivering your vocal quality and your spoken English as well. And that's it for today. Keep on following and add me on your social media accounts, and also do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Goodbye.